I'm Earl Rector. Enough about me. Well, good morning and welcome back. You're watching the Mr. Mulcher Man channel. We're out here in Tahlequah, Oklahoma for day three on this client's property. And we started a new location yesterday afternoon and we're able to get quite a bit done. And we're gonna carry on in this location today. We did get quite a bit of rain here last night, but I don't think it should present too much of a problem considering where we'll be working. But anyway, let's get started.
Thank you.
right, so we're starting to get a little rain out here today. Again, it's nothing that'll stop me from working at this point, but will require me to probably bring the camera in. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Anyway, we'll just keep right on working and good morning. It's day four on this job here in Tahlequah, Oklahoma, and we've had rain for a good portion of the night. Not necessarily a hard rain, but kind of a drizzle, so it's going to make today a little bit more interesting just simply because I'm going to be working on a slope today. And again, this camera probably doesn't really capture the angle so well, but we're going to do as much as we can on this slope till we can't. So let's see how it goes.